Hello, people of the interwebs. Can you hear me? Okay, if you can, I'm setting up the stream, so I'm gonna tweet about it. The Witcher 3 live. How's the battery in you? Plugged in, that's good. Are we streaming yet? I think we are. Hey guys, what's up? My name is Robert. Welcome to the Witcher 3 live stream. So, sorry for my hair. My hair is just a mess today. Didn't quite prepare for this. Because it's me and I never prepare. So, that looks okay. All right. So, again, the game comes out in about a minute, so we're gonna play it. I'm eating right now because I just got out of school. So,
hey guys, what's up? My name is Robert. Welcome to the.
But, come join me. So, I'm posting it everywhere. Twitter.
Sorry for my hair. My hair is just a mess today.
Let's go to Reddit.
Didn't quite prepare for this.
Is there a Witcher Reddit?
So, that looks okay. Alright.
So, again, the game comes out in about a minute, so we're gonna play it. I'm eating right now because I just got out of school.
I can't make a thing.
Aw,
I can't publish it there. Sorry, guys.
Let's go to Reddit.
Hello, two people watching. Welcome to the stream. 6 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Come on. Let's go. Here we go, baby. This game contains mature content. And nudity. I don't think we'll get that far, though. Oh, Skype. Let's post it on Skype while I have time. Hello.
Aw. I can't publish it there. Sorry, guys. Hello, two people watching. Welcome to the stream. 6 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Come on. Let's go, here we go, baby.
Okay, hold on. I'm gonna go kick my cat out because holy shit, he's loud.
And nudity. I'm gonna get that. Oh, Skype. Well, I have time.
Oh, alright. Oh, look at that. Okay. So, welcome to The Witcher 3 Live. So, let's get going. Rescale, here should do. Okay, let's. Calm down there, buddy.
6 seconds.
This is being played on a PS4, if you haven't realized. I'm trying to figure out the controls here.
Let's go. Here we go, baby. Okay, hold on. I'm going to go kick my cat out because holy shit, he's loud.
Looks about right. Okay, so is my... How's the sound, guys?
I see you.
Oh, all right. Oh, look at that. Okay. So, welcome to The Witcher 3 Live. So, let's get going.
Emir has marched his legions into our
rescale
lands.
You should do. Okay, let's calm down there, buddy. This is being played on a PS4, if you haven't realized.
He bites and bites away.
Men of the North, I'm gonna go kick my cat out.
You stand
loud.
At the precipice. Your kingdom
looks about right.
You, so now you turn to the gods.
Okay, so is my... How's the sound, guys?
You do not kneel. To dust your head with ash. Instead, you wail. Why?
Welcome to The Witcher 3 Live.
Forsaken us.
So, let's get going.
We must look into the trials we failed long ago. In a time past, our world intertwined with another through an upheaval scholars call the conjunction of the spheres. The gods allowed unholy forces to slip into our domain. The offspring of that cataclysm was the nefarious force called magic. Yet we did not banish it, instead studying the vile arcane for our own power and wealth. And the monsters at our door, the unholy relics of this conjunction, the trolls, the corpse eaters, the werewolves, did we raise our swords against them? Or have we laid this burden on others? On so-called witches. Stray children taught the ways of foul sorcery, their bodies mutated through blasphemous ritual. Sent to fight monsters, though they could not distinguish good from evil. The flicker of humanity, long extinguished within them. Yes, their numbers have dwindled through the years, but a few still roam our lands, offering their bloody work for coin. To this day, they shame us with their very existence. The North bleeds, flogged by war. The battles are the gods' whip, chastisement for our sins. And let us not forget the terrors, the scourges from beyond our world. The wild hunt rides the sky with every full moon. The dark raiders abduct our children into lands unknown. Some say they herald a second conjunction. Can we chart a course back into the light? Will we find the strength to banish the mages from our kingdoms? Unite around the warmth of the eternal fire. Nigh is the time of the sword and axe. None will fight this war in our stead. Nigh is the time of madness and disdain.
Dude, that was fucking awesome. That was amazing. Okay. Options. Audio. Master. Keep it down back. 85 seems good. Music. Down a lot. Don't want to get copyright, right? So let's pick it. Let's leave it at 50. 50. Yeah, it sounds good. Effects. Turn down to 85 as well. Volume. 100%. Everything is good. Alright. Everything is good, guys. Let's go.
Awesome. That was amazing.
Okay. Options. Audio. Master. Just the story, story and sword. Blood and broken bones. Death March. Oh, God. My headset's about to die. I want to go with story and sword because I want some challenge, but I don't want... I want to, you know, I don't want to be, like, trampled by fucking challenge and not being able to, like... You know, go past the first mission, you know. I know this is not Dark Souls, but, you know, I don't want to experience that, if you know what I'm saying. So, without further ado, let's go to Sword and Sword.
Everything is
show good. Tutorials. I'm going to show tutorials because I haven't played a Witcher game before. So, I'm going to go with on. Simulated Witcher 2 save. I don't have one.
Just a story, but I don't. Story and sword. Blood and broken bones. Death March. Oh, God, my headset's about to die.
I want to go with, story and sword because I want some challenge, but I don't want I don't want to be like trampled by fucking challenge and not be, you know, go past the first mission. You know? I know this is not Dark Souls, but I want to experience that, you know what I'm saying,
dude. So fucking fuck that horse's head.
Show tutorials. I'm gonna show tutorials because I haven't played a Witcher game before, so I'm gonna go with on. Simulated Witcher 2 save. I don't have one, but I don't.
Oh, fuck.
I know this is not Dark Souls. Experience that, you know what I'm saying? Dude, fucking fuck that horse's head. Show tutorials. I'm gonna show tutorials because I haven't played a Witcher game before. I'm gonna go with Honda.
Oh, so it's like two different periods of time. Okay, I get it. Oh. so it's like two different periods of time. Okay, I get it. Dude, holy shit. Well, they're dead. They're dead for sure. What happened to him? He became crystal? How the fuck does that work? They're dead. They're dead for sure. How does that work? It became crystal. Or some sort of thing, I don't know. Crystal? How the fuck does that work? They're dead. Dead for sure. Light armor does not can't even fucking read the whole thing. God darn. God darn. God darn. God darn. How does that work? Carmine, what you keep? I can't read them. They're so quick. That's a bathtub. I know for that. Ooh. Dang. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Oh my god. Look at those feet. Oh. He became crystal? Oh, dude, what is that? Oh, no. Light armor just not. Can't even fucking read the whole thing. God darn. God darn. God darn. God darn. Carmine, what's your keep? I can't read them. They're so quick. That's a bathtub. I know for that. Ooh.
No, I don't find that amusing.
There might be nudity in this game. As in, there is.
Oh, my god.
Guys, there's nudity in this game. Just letting you guys know.
Oh, dude, what is that? Oh, no. But to prod you to hurry. It's midday already. You promised Ciri you'd train with her. Go before Vesemir bores her to death with those etchings.
He has a little bit of a scar on his back. Just a little one.
There might be nudity in this game.
She's reading a book naked. That's hardcore.
So, later then.
See you later.
Guys, there's nudity in this game. Just letting you guys know.
Oh, dude. Aww. Still naked.
He has a little bit of a scar.
No, she's considering it.
Just a little one. Might be nudity in this game.
She's reading a book naked. That's hardcore.
Guys, there's nudity in this game. Just letting you guys know.
Fabulous black hair. Oh, so it's the same one. Dude, damn, look at them eyes. They're bluer than blue. Oh, here we go. Alright, so 1 p.m. and it's clear. Oh. Welcome to the tutorial. Welcome to Witcher 3 Hunter's Advance Man 10. So, tutorial, go to the options menu. Character entry added. Minimap and objectives. Okay, I know that. So, I jump with circle, apparently. My Witcher senses are L2.
Fabulous.
Look for hidden objects. What's that?
Oh, so it's the same.
Extinguish.
One.
Ooh,
dude,
I extinguished the
damn, look at them eyes.
Light.
They're bluer
look
than
for
blue.
Highlighted objects. Ooh, what's that? Examine.
Oh, here we go. Alright, so 1 p.m. and it's clear. Oh. Welcome to the tutorial. Welcome to
Ooh, what's this?
Oh,
we got more flames down there that I can extinguish.
Entry added.
What is this?
Minimap and objectives. Okay, I know that.
No, not extinguish the flame.
Got any clothes? So I jump with circle, apparently. Mm-hmm. My witch undergarments are L2.
Okay, I'll talk to you in a second. I need to find the key.
What's that?
Oh, okay, so we got some red over here. We got some gold over there. What's this right here?
Light. Look for highlighted objects. Ooh, what's that?
Gooseberries. Of course. Stop fingering my toiletries. What's this? Oh, gotta go around.
We got more flames down there.
I might turn on the sensitivity just a little bit.
Not extinguish the flame.
Alright, Jennifer.
Undergone. I'll talk to her in a second. I need to find the key.
It's uninstructed.
So we got some red over here. We got some gold over there.
Want to stay with
this right here? Stop fingering my toiletries.
But we'll have plenty of time.
What's this?
Go and try to go around and come back.
I might turn on the sensitivity just a little bit.
Of all the women I've known, you're the only one who does that before.
You've known many.
Alright, Jennifer.
What's it matter? Only ever thought of you.
See, I'll talk to her in a second.
Aw, isn't he sweet? Fucked a lot of girls. I only thought about you, though. What a sweet, charming guy, you know. Let's open this door. Oh, well, how do I get the key, then? I've checked every single place in this place. Damn, look at that view. Yes, it is. Holy shit. This game is gorgeous. Dude. I hear kids fighting. Or what I think it's kids fighting. Dude, there's like a night and day cycle. It's 1 p.m. Okay, for real though. Where is the freaking key?
Fucked a lot of girls.
Like, it's like, oh, use your set your senses.
What a sweet, charming guy, you know?
What do I have to, like, extinguish all of the...
Oh, well, how do I get the key then? I've checked every single place in this place.
Of the flames. Okay, this thing is, like, shining by itself.
Damn,
what is this? Oh, there's a key. It's huge.
Yes, it is. Holy shit.
It was a huge key.
Gorgeous.
Can I open both doors or just one? Oh, I can't open both doors. That's awesome. It's like separate systems.
Dude,
going down
like
the stairs now. I can jump though. Where? Oh, dude, that's faster, right?
For real though. Where is the freaking key?
Oh, there's my life and stuff. Whoa, whoa, what was that?
Oh, use your set your senses. What a sweet, charming guy. What do I have to like extinguish all of the? Oh well, how do I get the key then? I've changed
the witches fast
of the flames. Okay, this thing is like shining by itself. What is this? Oh, there's a key. It's huge.
So he's a witcher as well. I know what a witcher is, guys, so do not worry about me. Also, if there's any problems with the sound or the video, let me know in the comments below, please. I want to make sure this is as enjoyable as possible.
I can't open both those. That's awesome. It's like separate systems. Dude, going down the stairs now. You can jump, though. Where? Oh, dude, that's faster, right? Oh, there's my life and stuff. Whoa, what was that?
Time to wake up, master. These lessons so boring they put you to sleep, too.
Damn it. After taking notes on ghouls and owl ghouls. Wanted to rest my eyes.
Making this slog through that brick.
So he's a witcher as well.
I know what a witcher is, guys, so do not worry about me. Also, if there's any problems with the sound or the video, let me know in the comments below, please. I want to make sure this is as enjoyable as possible.
Can't open both ends. That's awesome. It's like separate systems.
Sometimes you have to tell us. Don't train alone, but only in beds your errors. Bring our young damsel to the lower courtyard. She wants to practice, she'll get to practice.
Don't get mad at her. We've spoiled her. Don't get mad at her.
Don't get mad at her.
Why the hell not? The whippersnapper refuses to do as she's told.
Do not worry about her. Also, if there's any sound of the video, let me know in the comments.
I suppose I'm partly to blame. But this has to end. Now. Killing monsters is not something to be taken lightly. Ciri must understand that. She is to become one. I'll see you below.
She's pretty good at that, by the way.
Don't get mad at her, man. We've spoiled her. Don't get mad at her.
Wrong. Now I see why you were so eager to practice. Strike.
She's pretty good at that, by the way.
Wrong. Footwork. Enough. Get down.
With a flip?
What do you think? Alright. Take off the blindfold.
Dude, they have beautiful eyes in this game.
You've got work to do. Your reflexes are still slow.
Maybe for a witcher.
Think drowners or striggers will go easy on you because you haven't undergone the mutations? Though in your shoes, I'd fear Vesemir more than any strigger. Disobeying his instructions, unwise.
Well, yes, but that book was horribly dull.
I know, and you know that's no excuse.
I'm sorry. It won't happen again.
Sorry's not good enough.
Dude, you're they have beautiful eyes in this game.
And algals in its entirety, appendices included.
No, please. I'd rather clean the stables.
End of discussion. Come on, we'll practice with the others down below.
Shall we run the wall?
No, I'm gonna do all of the tutorials just because I don't know.
Is it Witcher school or an elven bathhouse?
Because I just do not know.
Maybe if you fall.
Press it to climb them. Okay, and circle to climb over obstacles.
What did I tell you about breathing? Through your mouth, in rhythm with your steps.
Or even death.
Cut it out.
No, I'm gonna do all the tutorials just because I don't know. Oh. Wow, that really hurt me? Dude, not even in Minecraft that hurts. Because, you know, Minecraft is a pretty realistic game. In fact, if not the most realistic of all. How do I go down the ladder? I'm just gonna fall down, see? To leap over obstacles. I'm gonna get you. Oh, okay, it's X. God damn it, I don't mean to do that. Alright, go on. Keep on going.
Oh, wow, that really hurt me? Dude, not even in Minecraft that hurts.
Did she drop down? She did drop down.
Because, you know, Minecraft is a pretty realistic game. In fact, if not the most realistic of all. How do I go down the ladder?
Yeah.
I fall down, see?
I still don't know how to get down ladders.
It's X.
What the fuck happened to them? They have like horrible scars.
I don't
want to
do that. Alright, go on. Keep on going.
To say for yourself, young
wow, that really hurt me. You're not even in my
I'm very sorry.
Did you drop down? She did drop down.
Young blood craves action, I understand that. But when you fight a beast, knowledge comes as much as your soul.
Yeah.
At the very least,
I still don't know how to get down ladders.
By markings. Like unto the panthera tigris that in Zeracania dwells, and by the sickly paleness of its visage.
Oh,
what the fuck happened to them? They have like horrible scars.
Still, you should have asked it.
But you were asleep, Uncle Vesemir.
One weasel out of this.
So you did the reading. Why not admit it right off?
Never pounce on an advantage as soon as it appears. Wait till it stands to have maximum effect. Uncle Vesemir's words.
Well, you're a quick study. Quick, but mischievous. Fine, we've talked enough. Geralt, you're with me, Lambert with Eskel, Ciri with the dummy.
Again?
Stop groaning and grab a sword.
One weasel out of this.
What do you think? Should we start by reviewing the fundamentals or go right to free training?
Guys, I'm sorry. I need to learn how to fight, so.
Should work on the basics. Even skilled masters need to hone the fundamentals. And Ciri's barely a novice.
Thank you.
Guys, I'm sorry. I need to learn how to fight, so.
R3 to select your target.
Quick cuts. 1, 2, 3. Strong strikes now. Give it all you got. Never lock your elbow when striking, young lady.
Done. Position, Siri. Footwork. Remember.
Okay, I'm trying to get this. I played The Witcher 2 a long time ago.
Guys, I'm sorry. I need a 100
points. R3 still me. Okay, I'm trying to figure out how to do this. Press L2 to burn. Okay, I'm trying to get this. I played The Witcher 2
okay,
a long
time. I think I'm getting the hang of it.
Still me. Okay, I'm trying to figure out how to do this.
Select the Queen sign. Go Quinn. I'm fucking sorry.
Sometimes called the Witcher's
press L2
to watch carefully to see why.
Okay, Quinn is good, like Quinn is like a shield.
I think I'm getting the hang of it.
Cast Igni, Geralt. I want to see sparks fly. Not for the Quinn sign.
Select the Queen
sign. By now.
Go Quinn. I'm fucking sorry.
Ard, Geralt. Come on.
Arc? Ard. Okay, Quinn is good. Quinn is like a shield.
Bitch.
Time for Axie. Damn it.
Which one, Axie? Yeah, I can. Yerdin. Oh, look at that. He's good.
Bitch. Don't worry, Siri. Quentin'll dampen the blow.
Which one, Axie? Wait. Selected? Yeah, I can. Nice. Combat is pretty fun in this game. I'll have to admit that.
Yerdin.
Oh, to stand this indicated spot. Wait, hold on, highlight trailer.
Look at that, he's good.
Wait, selected?
Fine, enough.
Oh, I stopped.
Combat is pretty fun in this
dickhead?
Game.
Dickhead? I stopped, I... No. Oh, bite of the hat.
Wait, hold on, pilot trailer.
Oh,
that is good.
You really showed him, kid. Siri, get down here.
No. This is not leading to anything good.
Wait. A little she-devil. As soon as she's back, we'll set her to polishing all.
Oh, I stopped.
Combat is pretty fun.
Dickhead? I stopped. I
find that helmet.
No. I like this character. I like them. I like the characters. Uh-oh.
I'll make sure to find every last blade for you.
No. This is not leading to anything good.
Oh, I stopped.
Wait, what? Is that a body inside of it?
I like this character. I like them.
Dude.
I like the characters.
No way. What the fuck?
I've long awaited this, and then White Wolf.
Wait,
Is that a body inside of it?
Dude.
No way.
Dude, what the fuck?
What the fuck?
What was that? Was that like some sort of vision? That's what I think it is. Like some sort of like vision. May 1272. That's what I think it is, like some sort of vision.
Take forever to explain.
Gone some way off. We've got time.
Dreamt of Car Morton.
May 1272.
Starting in the guest room at Car Morton. I was relaxing in the tub, and next to me,
Triss.
Yennefer. Funny, isn't it? She's never been there. Seems so real in my dream, though.
Was she nagging you about something? True to life, indeed. We'll find
out. There's a quiet echo in my voice that is delayed. I don't know how to fix that, man. I don't know what that means. Then we train with Siri.
Kids who were faster, stronger, but none had her character.
There's a quiet echo in my voice that is delayed.
No.
I don't know how to fix that, man. I don't know what that means.
Siri. I couldn't move.
Then we turned to Siri.
It was just a dream.
That's the problem. Was more. In the past, when Siri appeared in my dreams, something was wrong. She was in danger.
We taught her how to defend herself from anything. Wraiths and
might echo in my voice. That is the lead.
No.
I don't know what that means.
Be dawning soon. Time to go.
Wait. Show me the letter from you.
Didn't overlook anything. We were meant to meet in Willoughby. That's what she wrote. Meanwhile, one army or another burned the village to the ground. All we can do is follow her trail, so...
Stop talking for a minute and give me the letter. How about that? It does smell of lilac and gooseberries.
We're gonna read it, not sniff it.
We must meet soon. Willoughby near Vizina. Nothing else to guide us there. What's this postscript? I still have the unicorn?
That's private.
That's private. Very private.
Aha. I understand. At least I think I do.
I don't think he understands entirely.
But perhaps that's for the best.
That how's it look?
Everything just fell on my desk.
For our week. 2 or 3 days, I guess the trail's fresh. It looks like it leads towards the main road. It'll be muddled there.
That's private. No, I actually don't.
Hear that?
Ooh, I smell it. Let's go, guys. Monsters.
I don't think you understand entirely.
Oh, there's a lot of them, dude. That's not good. Okay, wait. Wait, I don't know what... Okay. Let's get some Igni. How do I... I don't have magic, apparently. Well, I do, but, like, I don't have any, like magic Enna or, like, stamina, or what do I don't have?
Monsters.
I can only use, like, one magic attack, apparently. Adrenaline points.
Okay, wait. Wait, I don't know what... Okay.
Let's go before any more show.
Sounds like a plan.
Let's get some igni.
Never tell you about this sorcerer I knew. Couldn't stop talking about how useful they are as creatures.
How do I? I don't have magic, apparently. Well, I do, but like, I don't have any like magic mana or like stamina or what? Do I don't have? I can only use like one magic attack, apparently.
Did he know they eat the living as well?
No. Really upset.
Adrenaline points.
Spirit collapsed.
Wait. I don't know what. Okay.
Oh, that's cool.
More is not exactly going our way.
We have a side.
The Northern Realms.
Radovid's realms, don't you mean? Temeria and Edirne are no more.
Radovid's pledge to restore the old
forces.
Believe that.
Gotta believe something.
That's true.
That's what keeps us going.
Faith. It's 4:36 a.m. and it's clear.
Oh, that's cool.
Dude, this game is wonderfully and beautiful. Like, I feel like it's so big. You know what I'm saying? Yay. No, but honestly, I feel like it's a huge game. Sometime later. What happened?
6 a.m. And it's clear.
Oh, dude. Oh, I thought he was eating him. No, he's eating his horse. False alarm, guys.
Dude, this game is wonderful and beautiful. Like, I feel like it's so big. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, it's a griffin. But I think I cut him. Coming back? Oh, he is.
What
oh, he's taking the horse? Dude. What a bitch. Come on, fight me.
Oh, I thought he was eating him, not eating his horse. False alarm, guys. False alarm.
Oh, no.
Oh, it's a griffin.
Let's go.
But I think I cut him.
Yeah. Come out.
Oh, my God. You have the best haircut ever, dude.
Mac? Oh, he is.
Look at him.
God, that was close.
Oh, he's taking the horse? What a bitch. Come on, fight me.
You got lucky.
Your horse died quickly. But griffins like to toy with their prey. Eat it. Alive.
Oh, no.
Piece by piece.
Oh.
What's a griffin?
You'd like a reward, I suppose.
You don't owe us anything.
You don't owe us anything.
Oh my God, you have the best haircut ever, dude.
Helped.
And they call
witches. Look at him.
Say they won't lift a finger without pay.
They also say mice are for running straw. Back to the trail.
Like I said, leads to the main road and ends there. Mutter, you seek someone?
Oh.
What's it to you?
Well, you see.
You don't owe us anything.
There's an inn here in White Orchard. Sole one around. Gets its share of travelers. Perhaps you'll learn something there.
Look at him.
Besides, the innkeep's my cousin. Tell her Bram sent you. She'll treat you like family.
Not a bad idea. Especially since that wound needs cleaning.
Beast barely grazed. But sure.
Rye.
Nice and cool. You know, straight from a cellar.
Let's go.
Okay, let's go. Go to the tavern in White Orchard. Open the game, I need to read it. Oh, okay, it's interesting. That's not my horse. No, that's also not my horse. That's my horse, Roach.
Come on, Roach.
I can hold X and it'll follow up. That is so freaking useful. I can just play. Like, look at that. Beautiful.
Go to the tavern in White Orchard.
Sure,
that is so awesome.
Maybe it's the war. Corpses everywhere.
That's on my horse.
Populated areas. You're needing a village to serve the peace. Remember, the town guards are hired to watch man. Okay.
Roach.
Man,
I can hold X and it'll follow. That is so freaking useful. I can just play. Like, look at that.
Circle to dismount. Let me just park the car, you know? Park the car.
That is so awesome.
That was a cutscene just for me getting off the horse.
populated shit. Areas. You're needing a village and a sort of peace.
Yeah, we're gonna get fucking wasted, bruh. No? Well, he's a dick.
I can hold X and it'll fall. That is so freaking useful. I can just play. Blank with an X circle to dismount. Let me just park the car, you know? Park the car? Park the car.
What? Take that down before there's trouble.
That is so awesome.
That it was a cutscene just for me getting out the horse.
They've a right to hang there.
Dude, we're gonna get fucking wasted, bruh.
No? Well, he's a dick.
My arse it is.
I like how no one gives a fuck. It's like, this fucking guy, you know. It's the third time this week and it's only Tuesday. How do they recognize him so quickly? Oh, it's probably the two swords. Well, he's got an eye on their swords.
Gives a fuck. He's like, this fucking guy, you know. It's the third time this week, and it's only Tuesday.
No need. We're used to it.
Folk are jumping around here. Army's just passed through. Now a griffin's prowling about.
Mm-hmm. Already had the pleasure.
How do they recognize him so quickly?
Kinsman Bram.
Oh, it's probably the two swords.
Alive. Sends his regards.
Master Witches. Food and drink on the
house. Master Witches.
Got an eye on your swords.
Dialogue shops open. Okay. Looking for a woman? Looking for a woman.
Looking for a woman. Raven haired, violet eyes, dresses in black and white. Riding in from Willoughby. And, strange as it sounds, lilac and gooseberries. You gotta smell that.
How do you recognize yourself?
I've not seen you smell such a lady. Believe I'd remember.
Especially hard to forget this one.
Master Witches.
Dialogue shops open. Okay. Looking for a woman.
Dialogue. Any conversations? Dialogue. I'm right. Okay. Pretty busy place.
Pretty busy place you got.
Nations on the move. Some search for kin. Others just want to get out of the way of the armies. They all need food, drink, and a night's rest and warmth.
So, war's been good for your trade.
Aye. So far, it'd be best to know peace again. Times like these, you never know what tomorrow will bring.
Dialogue shops.
Okay. I believe we have a fisting request by Jason Plays Pokemon. I don't know who this kid is. I've never met him in my life, so he's kind of weird. I don't know who he is though. There's a contract on the Griffin. Make one.
Used to be. As soon as a beast had built a nest nearby, the alderman would start a collection or go to the lord for help. Now the alderman don't use the
Okay, I believe we have a fisting request by Jason Plays Pokemon. I don't know who this kid is. I've never met him in my life, so he's kind of weird. I don't know who he is.
Not for free.
All right, well, thanks for everything.
There's a contract on the Griffin? Make one.
This game is gorgeous, dude. It's bountiful. Oh, they're all gone. That's not good.
Help you bandage that up.
Please.
I don't know who this kid is. I haven't met yet.
Then I'll ask about Yennefer.
Mm-hmm. Just remember, we'd rather not.
Oh, those were everything. There's contact on the Hey, what do you mean an echo? Like, what do you mean, an echo? Like, I'd like to know, like,
this game is
like, how specific is this echo? Because Matt mentioned it, too. But I don't know what kind of echo you're talking about. Like, I don't know how to fix that girl. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, they're all
What do you mean, an echo?
That's not good.
Develop on that, Jason. What do you mean, an echo?
Black one's been out measuring his fields.
Okay, talk to these peasants.
Hey, what do you mean an echo? Like, what do you mean an echo? Like, I like to know, like...
Options mark that will make use of the active sign. This sign influences cousin to act according to your will.
I don't know what kind of echo you're talking about. Like, I don't know how to fix that girl. You know what I'm saying?
What do you mean an echo? Oh.
Develop on that, Jason. What do you mean, an echo?
Show that shit-eater, Micah. You're hearing this stream twice. It is muted.
Like
this whole thing. It is muted. Okay, I think I might have fixed it. No, I know. I think I fixed it. Tell me if it's the if the echo's still going.
Running low on patience. Once it's gone, your heads will roll.
We was jesting. No call for anger.
See a raven-haired woman here, dressed in black and white.
We know nothing, sir. Leave us be.
Oh, well, they don't know shit. Fucking useless people. Elsa! Oh, you're the same one. Okay.
Farewell.
Similar to clubs and spades, except each suit has its own face cards. There are also special cards.
Wouldn't you rather play yours?
What a waste of time. The Earth shall revolve around the sun before you comprehend these rules.
Got a minute?
Why not? Aldert Geert, assistant professor in contemporary history at Oxford.
All right, sounds good, man.
Geralt of Rivia, okay. Witcher. I'm looking for a woman, long hair, dressed in black and white. Seen anyone like that?
Of course not. Unlike the populace, I know the horsewoman of war is pure
poppycock. Horsewoman of war.
Horsewoman of war. What's that about?
Folks say an omen. A beautiful phantom rides the fields at night, looks as you described her. Armies follow her, and all who cross her path meet with misfortune.
I can vouch for the last bit. Know where they saw her?
No, facts interest me, not fairy tales.
Alright.
Gotta go. So long.
A moment, Witcher. You strike me as a man of the world. Are you familiar with Gwent?
No, and I don't have time to learn.
But the rules are quite simple. Come, let's play.
No, thank you.
No, thanks. Got some other things on my mind.
Shame. I'd ask the locals, but since they can't count to 10, the rules are a complete mystery. Well, I'm here if you change your mind.
Gwent. Sort of like a card game, right? Alright, so I asked the troubles about Gwenifer. Okay, this guy's nearly marked. It's clearly marked for me, so this guy probably knows.
Spirits.
Welcome back, man. You know what? Every time I drink, I just doesn't end well, so I'm just not gonna drink.
Don't generally drink with strangers.
Come, I know this to be a vile place. You might down a little glass merely to aid.
Yeah, man, we can talk. We can talk later. Sounds good. Chase. I want to drink for a while, so. But yeah, I'm done with stuff later. Oh, what the fuck? He knows her.
Once I hear something, I never forget. Come help me.
Who you might be? Who might you be?
What do you do? Who are you?
A mangy vagrant. Gone to road deep. At your service.
Vagrant? Got a profession now?
Once a merchant of mirrors. The madding crowd dubbed me Master Mirror, or the Man of Glass.
How do you know, Jen?
Master Dandelion's Ballot, of course. The only way a humble merchant might hope to rub up against greatness. Unless, that is, he's as lucky as I am.
And runs into a very patient witcher.
It's a Geralt of Rivia himself. The Butcher
Blaviken. Know who I am?
Recognize me from Master Dandelion's Ballots, too.
To your help.
Where's Jennifer?
You see Jennifer?
Deepest apologies, but I must ask. Is this about love?
None of your business.
Yes. As a vagrant, I deserve no explanation.
What do you know? Tell me.
Before you appeared, it never occurred to me that might have been Jennifer. Who would have thought?
Get to the point.
Guardian scout from the local garrison saw her.
Where?
At their camp.
Dark of night.
Dark of night. Black and white. Gooseberries and... Yes, I know. At a terse exchange with the garrison commander and raced off.
Where to?
I'm not omniscient. Ask at the garrison.
Thanks.
Actually, I knew something.
We men of the road must stick together. Perhaps one day I'll be in trouble, and you'll be nearby to help.
Perhaps. Which I probably will help you. Lilac and gooseberries. Ask Nif Guardians of a Jennifer. Who's Nif Guardians? Guess I gotta go out. Alright, we're going out into the world, people. Oh. No, we're not.
Done drinking. Fuck off.
Don't want your kind here.
She's so concerned.
Better round up someone else to help. Three of you don't stand a chance against me.
Well, I can fuck you up by myself.
By myself.
I had a bag over my head and my hands tied behind. Actually, no, not even then.
Chet, Lesh. I'll teach this vagrant a lesson. Man on freak.
Idiot. Fucking beat him like that.
Come on, come closer.
Dude, I fucking beat the shit out of them. They do not stand a chance. Your game state will automatically be saved when you reach a certain milestone in the story. Still, you still see progress. Early and often on your own. It's true. Alright, let's get out of here. Roach, let's go. Alright, so we're gonna go ask Nilfgaardians. Notice boards, Geralt has learned the experience to keep your eyes closed, certainly. Alright, let's look at some quests, right? How do I get off this mount? I have to hold it. 1 deserter, volunteers wanted. The new order. Contract. Devil by the well. I'll take that one. And I'll help find your brother. Okay, that's as much as I'll help. Okay, let's grab the horse because it's quite a bit far away. Come on, let's go. Let's go. Alright, so we are going right by the coast. So we can sprint a little bit. There's a lot of leaves. I don't know what those little symbols are. I should probably try to find out what they are. And I wanted to go walking. That's how bad I thought, I can go walking. Oh, no, I didn't mean to pull out my sword, actually. Oh, wait. Choose, game. Which direction am I going? How do I jump again? Can I jump? I don't think I can jump. Okay, come on. We're almost there. I'm pretty sure it's not that way. And if it is, then goddammit. Then goddamn. Dude, this game is gorgeous. Points of interest. Hidden treasure, dungeon, monster, nest, place of power, person of interest, spoils of war, smuggler's cache, guarded treasure, abandoned site, abandoned camp, and monster den.
Faster.
Dude, I'll fight the wolves. Okay, well, they're pretty powerful, actually. Oh, there's a tree on my way. Oh, come on. There you go. One down, two down, three down. There you go, just like that. What happened? Oh, God. Well, that exploded. What happened here?
Oh my god, this is gory as shit. Ugh, I do not know what I don't want to know what happened here. There's a lot of stuff in there, though. Alright, couldn't save anyone. Where's my horsey? Why are you doing all the way over here on these little... Oh, great. Come on, horsey, get out of here. There's stuff, gas clouds. Oh, look at me, I'm all stinky now. I'm all stinky now because of the gas cloud. Alright, so we're almost there. We're like under some sort of like fortress. Dude, my health is low. So these guys are training or something. Or something the like. I'll disembark here. What's this sign? What that says? Fast travel. Oh, I can fast travel places. Alright, sweet. Okay, so that's how I fast... That's how I fast travel. Fast travel. Let's go uppity up. See what's gonna happen here now.
No locals allowed without the express consent of the garrison commander.
I look like a local to you.
You look like trouble.
Dead wrong. I make trouble go away. I'm a witcher.
A witcher? Captain Peter Sugwin Levy is in the tower. Turn right, past the gate.
You black ones aren't so scary after all. Can even be nice if you want to.
Don't get accustomed, Nordling.
Nordling. Alright, so past the guard, past the tower to the gate. Or something like that, I don't know. Hello, I'm here.
Say your activity.
Look at my hands. Look, see the calluses? These are not the hands of an excellency, but of a farmer. So we speak peasant to peasant. How much can you give?
40 bushels. There'd be more, sir, but our lads, the Temerians, that is, took from us earlier.
You will give 30, and that will do. Let us settle on it, and I wish to see the transport soon.
Thank you, sir. Thank you kindly.
I summoned only the Elderman and the smith, Willis. But it is said he is a dwarf. You are too tall to be him.
Very perceptive of you. Geralt of Rivia, Witcher.
Vatgar.
This is Vatgar.
I did not hear your footsteps. What do you seek here?
Yennefer of Venkerberg. Where was she headed?
This a military secret.
Haven't thrown me out yet. Haven't called the guards. So go ahead. What's your price?
There is a griffin in the area. Slay it. Then I shall see what I can do.
It's a deal.
It's a deal. Some questions before I start. Know where the griffin has its lair?
It kept to the Vulpine Woods at first. I sent a patrol there. 5 young men. A hunter found them 2 days on. They only recognized them because they wore...
Fuck.
Since then, the griffin has grown bold. Attacks in villages, fields, on the main road.
Meaning it's abandoned its lair. Gonna have to set a trap.
I judge from your tone, this will not be easy. What do you require?
Gotta gather specific curve.
Need more information about this griffin, its sex, why it's abandoned its lair.
Shall I bring you witnesses?
They won't say anything I don't already know. I need to go where your men died. Look around. What's the name of the hunter who found them?
Nizlov. He has a hut south of the village, very near the wood. Helpful fellow.
A little strange, though. Gotta gather a specific herd.
I'll need bait. A specific herb. Buckthorn. Scent should lure the griffin from 10 miles off.
Buckthorn? I do not know this. But I am not yet fluent in the common tongue.
Probably mastered the basics, though. Hands up. Kill them.
No. First came idioms. Don't play with fire, for example. Go to Tomira, an herbalist. She lives near the crossroads. She will.
Tomira, sounds good. So long!
Tomira and
thanks.
Thanks.
Esun Yachtu. Alright. If your current quest has more than one objective, you can choose which objective is tracked by pressing R3.
Okay, so we're gonna go. Let's go gather the herbs.
And then we'll figure it out from then. Sounds good. This game reminds me a lot of Dragon Age Inquisition, which was a phenomenal game. It's a phenomenal game. Okay, so we're gonna go gather the herbs. So we're gonna I slide through these. That's cool. Horsey, is there a way that I can call my horse? Oh, L3. Let's go, boy. Okay, easy there. Roach, where are you going? Come on, buddy. Take it easy, boy. My head is glitching through a tent. Okay. So we're going to go talk to the herbalist, see what he knows. And then afterwards, we're going to go talk to the hunter, Maslev, and see what he knows about the griffin and how it has behaved. Okay, that's water. Watch out, guys. So watch out. I yelled. Watch out. So it's 200 steps. I still don't know if like I 200 steps sounds pretty far away, you know? Like it sounds like it's far away. Oh, there's a thing there, Roach. Yeah, there's a
movement.
These look like just like some. Oh, it's miners. They're miners, guys. Interesting. Okay. So we're almost there. I got 30 steps. Here we go. This is the place. So it's a descent from our mount. Where is the door? Oh, it's right here. Hello. Oh, it's a woman.
Not at all. Hand me the beggar tickets. The red moon. Well, well, one versed in herbs.
Probably saying too much, but I know a bit. For instance, that beggar takes poisonous.
In large doses, small ones soothe pain and bring forth pleasant dreams. Which is all I can hope to do for her.
Griffin, do that to her.
Delina? Yes. Attacked her at night. She was walking in the woods.
At night? Through the woods? In wartime?
Meeting a boy. The young, you know, do foolish things.
Idiot.
Wounds are healing, but she will die. Blood's pooling in her skull. Nothing my bruise can do to her.
I could try to help her.
Could try to help her with one of my potions. Swallow can heal internal hemorrhages. Witcher's potions aren't for humans.
She'll die as it is.
Yes. A peaceful death soothed by your concoctions. If I give her a swallow and something goes wrong, the whole village will hear her screams.
I understand. Do as you will.
Looking for buckthorn. Know if it grows anywhere around here?
Bottom of the river, where the channel's widest. But you do know that once out of the water,
it'll stink worse than a week-old carcass. Counting on it. I'm hunting the griffin. Need the buckthorn for bait.
I was thinking. A few years ago, we had trouble. Drowners under the bridge. The whole village had to pitch in for a witcher. Who now can afford the bounty on a griffin's head?
Captain Peter Saar, something, something.
Ah, which one of the black ones looking out for our welfare?
Captain Peter actually does.
Doubt Emperor Amir cares about you, but this captain just might. Seems like a decent man.
There are no decent men in the army. There are any orders.
Not from here, are you? A lot of bitterness in you. Too much for someone who's spent her life in a hut in the middle of nowhere.
True. And you're in a hurry. Elsewise, you'd not use bait, just wait for the griffin to attack again.
Believe we could have an interesting conversation.
Maybe next time.
Alright. So, now we have information on to where we can find the herb we're looking for. But we also have a little quest called On Death's Bed.
Now, this is one of the... I did some research for the game, and I understand that the game tries to be really, really gray, as in moral choices. There's no black and white. So we can either give her the herbs that the woman wants to give her, and she'll die in a soothing death. No pain. Or I can try to give her one of my Witcher potions, which could save her life, but if something goes wrong, she will have a painful death. Now, that is definitely a moral choice. And I'm leaning more towards giving her the potion that will kill her peacefully, because, you know, like, I don't know, but she has a boyfriend, and I don't know, I just, man, I hate, as much as I love making decisions, and the decisions affect the world around you, but I hate making them, because I just can't.
Anyone?
Hello?
Must be out hunting.
L2 for which senses? Examine.
Trail's fresh. His love just left home.
Oh, let's go, follow it. Took a weird, definitely a really weird path. It's like not even following a path. And I guess he's a hunter, so I guess that kind of... Chubby Horse gonna just... I don't know. Thank you for letting me know, sir. Figure that on my own, because you didn't tell me in time. Well, oh, here he is. I was like, where'd he go? They stopped.
You miss...
Shh. Hear that?
Wolves? No. Wild dogs.
Yes. More dangerous than wolves.
Dogs more dangerous than wolves? Don't think so.
It's the truth. Know why?
No, but I guess you're about to tell me.
Wolves hunt to fill their bellies. Wild dogs kill for sport.
Just like humans.
Aye. They've learned much from us. Why not cruelty too?
That's better. So, where'd you find them? The Nilfgaardian's bodies, huh?
I'm hunting bigger game. The Nilfgaardians the Griffin killed. Where'd you find them?
Ah, I see. You a witcher. Monster slayer that he's talking about in the village.
Oh man, news travel fast.
I'll show you, sure, but I gotta kill those mutts before they hurt someone.
Yeah, sure. I'm gonna help.
That is, if you don't mind blunting your silver blades on them.
Why not?
Sure, Griffin's not going anywhere.
No, dogs might though, so step careful now. Come on.
These dogs been a problem for a while now.
Since the war started.
Soldier on the march. He'll stop to rape a woman, strangle her, kill her man for a chuckle, even butcher a cow. A dog, a kick in passing, no more. So these stray mutts form packs. They're gaunt, guts stuck to their spines, covered in scabies. But they just won't die, because they're clever.
Because they're clever.
More so than foxes. And they hate me too late. Attacked another one.
Come on. That's right. There you go. That was quick. Oh, man. He got fucking done in. Holy shit. Raw meat. I can probably sell it, right? Dog tallow. Damn, man. He got fucking... he got destroyed. Ugh.
Dieter. Served at the Lord's Manor together, where the Black Army's encamped now. He was a stable hand, I was the Lord's Hunter. That was before.
A long time ago.
A long time ago.
If you guys are enjoying the stream, sure, leave a like below. That helps me out a lot, and subscribe for more content. So, yeah. The Nilfgaardians, where did you find them?
Sorry. Hope you weren't close.
No. Not at all.
Show me where you found the Nilfgaardians.
Let's go. What you finding, boy?
Griffin. Know anything about it?
Not much. Not my kind of game.
You're his kind, though. Survival instincts alone ought to make you care.
I walk silent through the woods. No Griffin can hear me nor spy me.
All right. Come on, Miss Lav. Where are we going? following the junta. The junta. Man, where did you find him? Dude, it's 2:40 p.m. It's been four. What the fuck? It's been 3 hours. Actually. No, yeah, it's been 4 hours since the game started. It was the night before Christmas. I'll be fine.
Not the first Griffin I've dealt with. Not likely to be the last either.
Hope you're right. Good hunting now.
Examine the site of the knife Nilfgaardian soldier's death using the Witcher senses. No, that's a spell.
Nilfgaardians were celebrating. Griffin interrupted them.
What happened here? I hear growlings. Might be just me though.
Ground's black.
Ooh.
Saturated with blood.
What else have we got here? Oh, that's what I hear. Is it dogs? Where are you coming from? You're close. Oh, they're dogs. What are they? Oh, they're wolves, okay. Fleeing the battlefield. If a flight proves too difficult, you can flee and live to another day.
Damn it.
It's a warg. Okay, inventory. No, that's the map. How do I go back? Okay. Oh, it was a tutorial. That's what happened. I need food. Oh my god. Oh, no, it said right there how to eat food, and I just didn't. I need food. Inventory. Usable items, alchemy and crafting, quest items, other. How do I eat? Rotten chicken leg. Well, I need to eat something. How do I eat? You guys know how to eat? I don't know how to eat. My health is pretty low. Yeah, vitality is horrible. No, please equip it. Okay, now how do I eat though? Those are my swords. Oh, okay, that's all right. Okay, got it. Okay, so you got something that can loot. I don't even know what I'm fighting. Do not mess with me, boy. Okay, let's go back to the, the Griffin attack happened. And let's finish investigating, shall we? That jump was not possible. Okay, so what else do we have to investigate? Oh, we got some more stuff over here. What's this?
These prints are older and deeper, heavily armored. Elf guardians, probably.
I was like, I definitely hear more growling. Okay, I'm not gonna go looking for them though. Unless they come looking for me, then in that case, then I'll gladly fight them. But I don't see them, so I'm not gonna. Oh, they're right there, but I'm not gonna bother. Oh, I lost them. Oh, they go this way. That's why. Okay, where are we going? Does it end here? No. Up here. There you go. That's what I'm talking about. Yep. They climbed a lot. Oh, what's this? Wolf's Bane. Oh yeah, while jumping, large gaps hold during your leap to grab onto outcropping other than their side.
Griffin's nest. What remains of it?
Oh, what? Least? It's dead.
Corpse is a couple of weeks old. Still alive.
Took a long time dying.
Took a long time dying.
And actually, what happened here?
Female. Larvae in her wounds have already hatched. Dead at least a week. Either Griffin must be a male.
Some woods.
Deep cuts over the whole body. Not a drop of blood on the beak or claws. Didn't defend herself. Crept up on her while she slept.
Termin H.
Beak tips worn. Gray hairs in the coat. 10-12 years old. Griffins pair off for life when young. Male must be about the same age.
Termin type.
Thick shaft, dense barbs.
Royal groom, that sounds awesome.
Explains why the male I ran into was so aggressive. Hunted the Nilfgaardians down here in the forest first, then started prowling the area.
Level 2, hey yo. You get an ability point. Click and go to the character panel to learn a new ability. There you go. Character levels. When you have gained a certain order of experience points, you advance to the next level. You gain experience for killing monsters and completing quests. You receive ability points every time you gain a level. Using these points, you can acquire new abilities or improve ones you already have. The groups indicate what branch belongs to. Okay, character. So science, alchemy. I'm going to be focusing way more on combat. So just letting you guys know that. Perform fast attacks with a sword. Okay, so if we want to be one of these two. Perform fast melee attacks with either sword, or allows you to perform a strong melee attacks with which ignore enemy armor. I think I'm gonna go with the fast ones. How do I, Oh, wait, I know that stuff. Oh, okay. Okay, girl. Oh, okay. I'm gonna go with the strong attacks then. Yes! Activate! Don't know what this is, but all right, I think I got it. All right, preparing for, I know what preparing for combat is. Okay, the beast of the old shit. Loot. Take all. Okay, so now that's that. Now we gotta get some buckthorn. Come on, buddy, where you at? Time to go. Let's go, Roach. Now, we're quite a bit far away from where we want to go, so we're going to take it easy on the way down, right, boy? Don't try to get hurt or anything like that. Can you not jump that? No, but you can fall. You are literally levitating. Okay, I got to follow the path. Let's follow the path, Roach. Make sure we don't kill you on the way. Oh, there's a question mark.
Medallion's humming. Place of power. It's got to be.
Move it!
What's this?
Take it easy.
Place of power. Hole to draw. Oh, dude, really? Fucking awesome. Got an extra one. I'm gonna go keep on going with the strong melee attacks. That's awesome. Alright, let's get out of here. Quen sign. Alright, so this is quite a bit far off away. It's 360 70 steps? Well, it gets closer as we get close, but no, definitely don't want to fight the wolves right now. Man, this world is huge. I have not seen a single load screen in this entire... I mean, I guess the cutscenes, but other than that, it's just a massive world. It's incredible how massive this world is. Take it easy, boy. Recover up a bit. We don't want you dying. Alright, so I'm assuming we're probably going to go down all the way to the bottom of the lake, right? That's what I'm assuming. Okay. I guess this is the closest I can get to, right? Probably. Alright, but wait. Alright, boy. Wait for me right here. I'll be right back. I'm just going to go take a quick swim. I gotta dive all the way down. Gonna grab just a little bit more, just in case I needed more. What is that? That is a ball. Where are they? There they are. I see them now. Got that. There's another one over here. There's another one behind me. That should be just enough. Oh, I guess I'm filled up, I guess. Let's go to the surface now. Come on, you're so close. There you go. Should talk to Vesemir. Alright, so let's go to the other side of the lake. Okay. Let's go, boy. No time to waste. Hiya! Onwards towards Vesemir. I have to figure out that moral decision that I don't want to figure out. Let's think about it. So, either one... Okay, so I've gone through my options, but... You know, just think... So, can you follow the path now? Okay. Wait, Vesemir? Okay. Oh, okay. Well, I guess I'll deal with the... with the moral choice later, then. Hopefully, I don't forget about it. Oh, just get off the horse. Let's talk to Vesemir.
Yes. What is it, Wolf?
Realize it's been half a year since we hunted down that fiend in Varun.
Yes. Well, that was more than a fiend. What was that bastard's name? Drugan? May the soil lie light upon him. Things used to be simpler. Monsters were bad, humans good. Now, everything's all...
That's true.
Used to be exactly the same. You've just forgotten.
Do well not to point up my age. You're near a century old yourself.
I've accepted a contract for the Griffin.
Got good news and bad news. Good news first. Guardian Garrison knows where Yennefer went.
And the bad's that we have to kill the Griffin for him. What else could he want from two witchers? Go on. Tell me what you know.
Griffin's abandoned its lair. Gotta make a lure, set a trap.
And how's that going?
Got someone fresh about the Griffin.
Learned some things. It's a male. Had its nest in the Vulpine Woods. The Nilfgaardians burned the woods down, killed its mate, smashed their eggs. Thought they'd fixed things.
It's always the same. Instead of sending for a professional, they try to do it themselves, only end up making matters worse.
Got some buckthorn already.
Got the buckthorn. Ought to work like a charm. Powerful scent.
More like stench.
City boy. Rotting meat, manure, piss. Standard smells of the countryside. Remember Tredegor? Hunting that Zugel in the trash heap? You spent half the next day bathing. Scrubbing yourself.
How can I forget? You ever gonna stop bringing that up?
Fine. If everything's ready, say the word.
Let's get to work. To work.
I'm ready. No point in waiting. Let's find a good spot to ambush it.
Picked one out already. Other side of the stream. There's fields and a grove. Plenty of room and far enough so no one will get in our way.
Good.
Oh, let's get out. Brew the Thunderbolt Potion. Ingredients. Created item. Types of items. Select a formula. Thunderbolt. No, I need Buckthorn. That's what I need, right? Need Buckthorn. Wait, what? Where's Buckthorn? You have a Witcher potion, but not using it, you must equip it first. Okay. Oh wait, I don't have to make any, no, because the Thunderbolt is the plant, not the potion, idiot. I don't know what I was thinking there. Okay, come on, Roach. Time to kill a griffin.
Run, Roach.
Okay, so I don't think there's really a way to prepare other than let's fight it. But let's see how everything turns out. Hopefully everything turns out quite good. And I don't die in the process of it. Oh, there he is. Oh, I didn't mean to use that. God darn it. Got all the horse! Well, I guess I'm ready, though. Oh, that's 20 seconds, though. Just come on. Let's get on with it.
A stream. Amber waves of grain. Charming place. Perfect for an ambush.
I know how to choose them. So, ready?
We can start.
Let's start. Wind's good. Bait scent will spread quickly.
Now all we have to do is wait. Come on. We can cower in the shade of those birches.
In the shade of those birches.
So tell me, once we find Yennefer, what'll you do? Got your eye on a contract?
No. I'll go to Kaer Morhen.
A little early to settle in for the winter.
Snows are a way off, yes. And that's what worries me. Nilfgaard's crossed the Pontar in the east. Puts them maybe a week's march from Kaer Morhen. If they reach the valley before snows can cover the passes... No. We need to cover our tracks, hide our paths. Speaking of winter and wintering, think you'll come this year?
Maybe.
My horse is just there. I don't know if he has to, if he's supposed to be there. Oh, here he comes. I can hear him.
Hear that? It's close.
Let's go give it a warm welcome.
Wait. Take this.
Crossbow. Take it for a traditionalist.
A witcher with a crossbow. You're breaking with tradition?
Stop talking. Got a griffin to kill.
Alright, here we go. Okay, I'm gonna use the Igni.
It's about to dive.
Come on. You're gonna fall. Come on, you're gonna attack us or what? Get back here, you little bitch. Yep, bet your dick is fast. Alright, so I'm not sure if I have the right sword out.
Don't let it get away.
Okay, I feel like the right sword is the one on the right. I see him. I see him. Here we come. I missed. God damn it. Come on, boy. Come on. Come on, I know you want to come. Come on, boy. Come on. We got this. God damn it. Oh, you were. Okay, I get it. He's almost dead. He's almost dead. There you go. That's what I'm talking about. The Beast of the White Orchard.
Not bad. Not bad. Though you could stand to improve some things.
Like what?
For example, upward vertical strike. It's too obvious. But more on that later. Take the Griffin's head to the Black Ones. I'll ready our horses. Meet me at the inn.
Take a trophy from the Griffin's corpse. Mutagens. Oh, that's awesome. I have the head of the fucking Griffin there. Alright, 308 steps. 80 steps. It's a long ways to go, so let's get going. We ain't got no time to waste. Sun is locking down upon us.
Place of power.
Oh no, I'm sorry, Mr. Wrath. I am sorry, Mr. Wrath. Did not mean to disturb you. I'm sorry, mister. Or aren't you an asshole? Where'd it go? Well, it disappeared for sure. Okay, let's keep improving them. Okay, let's see what a mutagen is. Okay, sure. Okay. Thanks, sir. Like to improve what I have. Yes, there you go. Alright, Roach, I don't know where that thing went. I don't want to encounter it again. So let's get out of here, shall we? You know, I'm not gonna deal with it, alright? Alright. I see the fortress on the other side. Let's cross a little, here. There's definitely a word for this, but I don't know what it's called. So we're back to the little swamp here. I think it's what it's called, a swamp of some sort. And then under the little arch here. And then we should be right there. Yeah, they're still doing push-ups. Definitely gonna be strong by the winter. No doubt. Absolutely no doubt.
Barbarians.
Alright, let's talk to the captain now.
What the hell is this?
Right.
You take me for a blind man or a fool? This grain is rotten.
I didn't know.
So, a fool. Damn it. Military Codex, Article 2, Section 3. For the delivery of defective goods, 15 lashes with a knout. Make it so.
Oh, no, no! By the gods, no!
What?
No more Captain Nice Guy?
Guess you've dropped your good uncle act.
It was no act. I extended a hand to these people. They spat on it.
Could it be because it held the sword that killed their loved ones?
Tja, a moralist. And what would you do in my stead?
Would never be in your stead.
Tell me why you've come.
Fulfilled my end of the bargain. Your turn. Where'd Yennefer go?
Vizima.
She was a day's ride from here the whole time. Under my nose. Might have said so.
Yes, I might have. But you would not have killed the griffin. Tit for tat. Halt! We are not done. It's yours, this gold. I would not want you to say you were inadequately compensated.
Dialogue. Time constraint options. Some dialogues demand you to make a quick decision. Choose your reply before time runs out. I'll take the coin if I can kill the griffin. Oh shit, I'm sorry, I need to be right back. Sorry about that, guys. I'm very sorry about that. Alright, I'm back. So, my phone just rang and, you know, there's no one in my house, so I had to answer it. Okay, well, there is people out of my house, there's just no one answers the phones ever. So, I'm like the phone answerer. Alright, prepare to leave White Orchard with Vesemir. So, I think I'm going to try to use these the fast travel kind of thing here. See if I can actually use that. Alright. So, mill, there you go, that one, yep, look at that, use the fast travel right, man, it's getting hot in here, man, this game is awesome, I'm loving this game, hey, how are you guys enjoying the game, I think it's beautiful, it's gorgeous, the way the world works is phenomenal, I like the combat a lot. It's getting hot in here. Okay, let's go. Vesemir. No more losing of the time, as they like to say. I don't know who talks like that.
Vizima. Got a few friends there, so... Something wrong. Look around. Trouble brewing.
He's playing the knife game.
Some provisions for the journey, then we'll go. Geralt, we should stay out of it just this once.
Fine. We'll stay out of it, old man.
What happened to the lilies?
Took them down
to hang a golden sun there.
Not show to me, colours. They'll come and burn the tavern down.
Maybe it's true what they say. You fond of the Imperials, you Nilfgaard's whore.
I'll let that pass. I know grief eats at your heart.
You know shit. They hang my sister, dragged her out the cloister like a dog. Said Nilfgaard's no place for superstition, that they don't fear the wrath of the gods. And you, do you fear it? If not for Annie, your child would have choked on its navel string. You owe your son to my sister attending to the birth. And you don't fear the gods' wrath. You don't fear it, you cunt!
Oh! What a fucking bitch! What a- No! Fucking killer!
Recognize this medallion. You know what it means. Back off.
You alright?
They say witches steal young'uns. That true? What the Emperor promise you, freaks? Your own land? Like he did the elves once?
Get out, all of them.
We ain't going nowhere.
Well, looks like- looks like trouble find us.
They won't back down now.
No, bad for them. I'm gonna get fucked. Yeah, I think I leveled up there at the end. Didn't quite see, because, you know, it cut. It cut. Yeah, I had to level up. Oh, fuck.
It's all right. It's over.
No, fucker.
Leave me be. Get away.
See his face. God save us.
Be gone. And don't ever come back.
Why do they hate us? They started...
So much for not getting involved. Come on, let's go.
Why do they hate us? Like... They hate us because they ain't us. Why do they hate us? Like, they started the trouble. Oh, great, here we go.
That brawl, we didn't start it.
Ygritte. Yep, fucking knew it. No, you know Ygritte, Yennefer.
Changed a bit.
Yen? How?
I received a report about a witcher who'd appeared in White Orchard. I knew it was you, looking for me. I might have waited until you found me, but... Believe me, patience has never been my strong suit. It's... good to see you, Geralt. I'd even embrace you. Were you not covered in blood?
Sorry. Wasn't expecting to see you. To be honest, this isn't at all how I imagined you'd meet.
How did you imagine it?
He didn't imagine you'd have a Nilfgaardian escort. Don't get me wrong, Yennefer. I'm glad to see you. But I do think you owe us an explanation.
And I shall provide it. In Vizima. Ready your horses.
Spent the last 6 months in the saddle. Seen you for 2 years. Can we take a moment to...
Sadly, we cannot. Someone awaits you, Geralt. Someone who doesn't like to be kept waiting. Emperor Emir Var Emrys. Or, to those on more intimate terms with him, the white flame dancing on the graves of his foes.
Doubt I number among that group. As far as I remember, last time we saw each other, he wanted to kill me.
Well, now he wishes to make you an offer.
The kind one can't refuse.
I didn't, though I could have.
Suppose I can hear him out.
Fine. Guess I'm willing to hear him out.
The Emperor of Nilfgaard, Lord of Metina, Ebbing, and Gamera, Sovereign of Nazaire and Vicovaro, will feel honored, I'm sure.
What about you?
I'm going in the opposite direction. I somehow doubt the Emperor's invitation mentioned me. Besides, I've got things to do at Kaer Morhen. Remember?
Yeah, I remember. Thanks for your help, Vesemir. See you soon.
How's your horse? Swift?
Can't complain. Why do you ask?
I'd like to be back behind some thick city walls as soon as...
Thick city walls. As soon as possible.
Hey, achievement! Lilac and gooseberries. So it's a trophy. Used to Xbox. Oh, we're separating? No, best man. You were a cool guy. Dude, I'm freaking thirsty. I wish I had a mini fridge here so I can just pop a Snapple or a Dr. Pepper. Wow, graphics look great, guys. Ooh.
Just the beginning, but then
oh shit. How ironic. But then the Wild Hunt. Well, who are they? Probably the Wild Hunt. Oh, he didn't watch out. Man, they're horrible guards. Fuck. Man, fucking graphics are doing fantastic right now. Come on, bye, bridge. Is it raining outside? No, that was raining.
Tale begins near White Orchard, with my dear friend Geralt of Rivia seeking his lover of yore, the sorceress Yennefer. She'd eluded him for years, but now seemed just a few steps ahead. After many trials and tribulations, Geralt finally learned that Yen was in nearby Vizima.
Alright, I wonder who's telling the story, if it's that old man at the beginning. Oh, and then I suddenly appear there. I'm suddenly there. Dude, I'm getting washed. I'm a fucking king. Oh, you can see my dick. Kind of. After the order 1886, I'm just not even, I just don't care anymore.
Must suffice.
Think of your cares if I'm clean.
The gentleman will refer to his Imperial Majesty by his full title or not at all. The gentleman will be seated on the
bell chair.
The what now?
In that chair.
Dude, I'm fucking ripped.
Catwin, we shave the gentleman's sideburns to half an inch.
You're cutting my hair?
What's wrong with my beard? Always thought it added to my dignity.
It does. Yet it also detracts from your elegance. In Nilfgaard, we consider beards hard on the eyes. Especially beards infested with eyes.
Been on the road a while. Fine. Do your thing.
Tilt your head back, please.
They're gonna fucking cut my throat, dude. This is Sweeney Todd, but in The Witcher.
And prepare to answer.
Sweeney Todd, the demon witcher of Fleet Street.
General, I am not certain this is the appropriate time.
I can't think of a better time. Men turn honest when they feel a blade at their throat. Movran Voris, commander of the Alba Division. They take you in to see the Emperor. Some information I need you to verify. It's a formality, but one that must be seen.
Sure. Paperwork's gotta be in order.
So, Geralt of Rivia, place of birth, a
insignificant details. Let us proceed to more recent events. The siege of La Valette Castle. The fate of the defending commander, one Arion.
I killed Arion during the siege. Just happened that way. I spared his life. He escaped. Well, I don't know who that is, but I'm gonna say I spared his life.
Found shelter in Charming Flotsam, and from there made your way to Virgo. My question is how?
I got out of Flotsam with Vernon Roach, commander of the Blue Stripes.
A murderer of non-humans. We know this gentleman well. You forge interesting alliances.
Something tells me my most interesting is yet to come. Go on, next question.
We shall shave you again if it does. Very well. The infamous summit at Loch Muir. You were there. And once again meddled in the affairs of the Mighty.
The Mighty had imprisoned Triss Marigold. Ought to know I care about her. And I tend to rescue those I care about.
And so you did, handing Radovid control of the Conclave.
Nilfgaard recently started a war, unprovoked. So do us both a favor and stop moralizing.
The gentleman must sit still. I'm almost done.
I'm afraid I might find that difficult. Because, from what I know, shortly afterwards you watched a defective megascope blow your friend Sheila de Tansa.
I watched her get in the megascope. But ultimately freed her from the trap your man Letho of Gullet had set. Write that down. I want to be sure the paperwork's in order now.
Well, national interest calls on one to forge difficult alliances at times. Alliances with witches.
Well, that alliance has been dissolved, irrevocably. I killed Letho in Loch Muir.
So we heard. It's a good thing. It saved our agents some messy and difficult. I believe that is all. Your signature, please, affirming you stated the whole truth and nothing but the truth on pain of imprisonment or death. Here,
with these formalities seen to, I would ask the general to leave the room. We shall be choosing the gentleman's attire. An important matter.
Dude, do I get to pick my own clothes? That'd be awesome.
I might have given you some advice. So long, Geralt. Good luck.
Oh, that wasn't the audience? I thought that was the audience. Oh, I do get to pick my clothes. I got three options, dude.
Feels more like I'm being readied for a wedding.
Were that so, I would have prepared the gentleman a frock, a tailcoat, or possibly a dinner jacket. In point of fact, the gentleman will choose from these garments.
Where are my clothes?
Where they should have gone long ago, with the laundress. They will be returned to you after the audience, clean and starched. The gentleman will tell me once he has chosen an outfit.
Alright, let's see. Get dressed. I'm digging the little pattern on this one. That's a no-no. Ooh, I like the pattern on this one too. I think I'm gonna go with the first one. I like the first one a little bit more. Oh, that's not how you do it. Inventory, right? I look fat. Hold up, let me try the other one. See how I look on that one. Guys, believe me, this is really important to me. Well, this is much better in my opinion.
And they say clothes do not make the man. Does the outfit satisfy the gentleman?
Suppose so.
A studded doublet and a sword on my back. That's what would satisfy me. But tough. When in Northgard.
Yes.
It's a saying. So what now? Powder my nose?
No need. Gentleman's complexion is light enough. The gentleman is to stand before the ruler of the north and south. I must confirm that he knows how to bow.
Confirm away.
Please watch. Leg extended, hand flat, head down, chin to chest. The gentleman will rehearse. Please, the time nor the place for such antics. The gentleman will watch carefully. Leg extended, hand flat, head down, chin to chest. The gentleman will rehearse. Wrong, wrong, wrong. Once more.
Oh my God.
Leg extended. Gentlemen will rehearse.
Jesus, this is absurd. Dude, this is awesome. I get to my own little salute. Or I guess bowing. Follow the chamberlain. Following him. The question is where?
The gentleman will address the emperor only when asked to and using the appropriate title.
Magnificency.
I see the gentleman is in the mood for jests. I fear the emperor might not share his disposition. Your majesty will suffice. Spoken loudly, clearly, and with respect.
So many instructions. No, I shouldn't have bowed. No, he's an asshole. I'm sorry. I take that back. In reality, I didn't bow.
Your Imperial Majesty.
Arer et do orde.
Rebellion namen vatgen favor.
Does Geralt understand? Yeah, I didn't mean to.
Didn't want to disappoint the Chamberlain. We're friends.
He has jingle bells on his arms.
Take it you didn't summon me to reminisce about the good old days, so...
Silence. My daughter, Cirilla, she's returned.
She's in Look at her.
The wild hunt pursues her. Find her and bring her to me.
How many men in your army? 20,000? 30? So why me?
You know what? Because she trusts
me. Look at her!
She trusts me, yes. So tell me why you are looking for her. Doubt it's about making up for all those lost years.
For reasons of state, as always. Enough of this banter. You will agree regardless. If for no other reason than because I shall pay you more than you customarily receive for the contract. Considerably more.
Save your generosity for those whose homes your armies have raised. I'll do it for Ciri, not for your gold.
Your motives do not interest me. Only results. Yennefer will tell you the rest. This audience is finished. Merit.
take him to the sorceress.
I shouldn't have bowed. I'll regret that later. I'm here about Emperor's.
Follow me, if the gentleman pleases. Please keep close. There are many honorable guests in the palace whom the gentleman
disgusts.
Whom the guest disgusts needs not to bother. It's 9 p.m., so it's the next day, right? Because it was like 10 p.m. when I went back to the inn. So, like, do all the witches have white hair, or just like or just me and the Viserys? This place is huge. This place is huge, dude. Come on. Is it here?
Once the gentleman is done, he should see me to retrieve his possessions.
We'll sharpen again. Yes. And transcribe.
Alright. This place looks warm and cozy. Where is Yennefer? There she is.
Geralt, that tunic. You look positively smashing.
Dying to take it off.
I'd consider that a proposition under different circumstances. One I might even take you up on. But we've matters to attend to.
She flirts so much.
Now do you understand why I'm at Emir's court?
It seems weird.
Oh, that's my alarm. I am deeply sorry for that. That scared the fuck out of me.
No chance he's mistaken.
That's gonna go off again in a bit, so I'm sorry for that.
She looks like now. Or so our agents claim. Little witch has grown into a young lady.
How about that? She's grown up.
It's been years since you trained together at Kaer Morhen. A great deal has changed.
You haven't. Not a bit.
I missed those awkward compliments of yours. But let's focus on Ciri, all right?
Right. Amir said the Wild Hunt's after her. I'd find that hard to believe before what happened yesterday. How did they track us down?
Because of me. You see, I've spent months searching for Ciri, using locating spells, haruspicy, geomancy, anything, really. I knew the Wild Hunt might sense it, perhaps even find me. I thought I'd trick them.
Well, guess you were wrong.
I've sensed them on my trail, hunting me, for some time. If not for you and Amir's soldiers, they'd have gotten what they were after. I can't risk another encounter like that. It's time to put away the magic, turn to more traditional methods. To the best tracker I know. You must find her, Geralt.
I'm the best tracker you know.
Does.
The Wild Hunt. What could it want from Ciri?
I've no clue, Geralt. Might have written them to ask, but I don't have their address. I know as much as you do. It must be about her blood. Her gift. As for what the hunt wishes to do with that gift, I prefer not to think about it, really.
So, where's Ciri been seen?
So where's Ciri been seen, exactly?
In two places. Velen and Novigrad. The trail in Velen is most promising. You should make that your first stop. Ask for a merchant named Hendrik at the inn at the crossroads. One of the Emperor's agents. He should get in touch with you.
That's it? No passwords? Secret handshakes?
None. Sorry to spoil your fun. Your boyhood fantasies about the crafts of the trade. All we have in Novigrad are unconfirmed reports, rumors. But there you will have the help of our mutual acquaintance. Triss Merigold.
Oh.
Apparently she's got a cozy flat on the main square.
Sure, she'll be delighted to see me.
Don't know what that is. Don't know who, I think you mentioned that in the questionnaire when they were shaving me.
I shall sail for Skellige. There was a magic explosion there recently. Blew half a forest down. I believe this had something to do with Ciri. I'll be in Kaer Trold. Join me there once you've learned something.
Before we part, why didn't you contact me earlier?
One thing before we go. Why didn't you contact me? Didn't need me? Didn't even want to see me?
I didn't want to spoil things. I'd heard you and Triss made a great couple.
Him. I'd lost my memory.
Really? That's your excuse? Let's drop it, all right? It's not what you think, or it helped me understand how much I love you. I don't wish to hear it. Any of it.
Time to get a gun.
Guess this means we need to split up again. Not my preference, but I understand. Clock's ticking.
It is indeed. So why don't I teleport you to Vel and get you there at once?
Not gonna happen. I'll go on horseback as soon as I can get changed.
Get your way? Oh, and you really look quite dashing in black velvet.
Think so? Maybe I can have some of my armor lined with it. Good luck, Yen.
Same to you. And if you wish to learn what's happened in the world while you and Vesemir roam the wilderness, talk to Ambassador Vaartra. That's him over there. And Geralt, I know it's wartime, but try not to be a hero, all right? Just check those leads and come back to me in one piece. I should be waiting.
All right. Retrieve your equipment from the Chamberlain. Let's see if we can get that black velvet in our armor. That'd be awesome. Hello.
How might I serve you, gentlemen?
By returning my things.
Ooh, my bad. My apologies.
Citrus and cloves. The fragrance will keep the gentleman's robes fresh somewhat longer.
Thanks, bunches.
The Emperor is not known for his patience. He wants his daughter back safe and sound. As soon as possible.
Yeah, mentioned something of the sort. So
all right. Travel to Valen. Oh, let's get going. Bop, yep. All right. Wait, what? How do I leave? Oh, that's how. So we have Carr Morton. Meaning, keep off the Sea of Yore. It's home to a school of witchers. Years ago, the keep was destroyed and its inhabitants murdered during a massive pogrom. Currently, only a handful of witches winter here before setting out again on the path. Novigrad. We're in the Vesemir, White Orchard. We're going to Valen. During the war, both sides, blah, 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 blah. No man's land. It's a huge place! Dude, this is a huge map. I'm in Novigrad. Okay, I need to travel to Valen, right? That's why I need to travel to Valen, right? So, if I go to Valen, there. Okay.
And Yennefer were reunited, but something even more important happened in Vizima. Geralt learned that Cirilla, his one-time ward, had returned from afar, and she was in danger. He was to find her at the Emperor's command and Yennefer's behest.
So like little cutscenes are interesting. Although I had my beard there, I actually was shaven. Have you shaven? I was shaven? Is that how you correctly say shaven in the past sense? Or like they shaved me. They shaved my beard. My dignity was taken away from me. Or something the like. Man, it's Monday. It's Monday. Wild animals can be a source of food. Food. Strike him from behind deals more damage. Man, they're taking loading. I wish you could cut. I can't cut the loading screens because it's a live stream. Oh, I heard you. I hear the wolves. There we go. Velen, Northern Temeria. 5 days later. Took me a while to get here. Dude, fuck that. I'm all by myself. Jesus Christ. Oh, I'm sorry. Blasphemy. Alright, let's get going. I still have the Griffin's head. Why? Like, what am I supposed to do with the Griffin's head? Like, do I sell it? Or, like, they didn't explain that. They probably didn't. I wasn't paying attention. I want to go fast, actually. Okay. You're going this way, boy. I know. Churning is a huge disability for you. Alright, let's see if we can make it there. Only 300 steps now. Do I approach? He said approach.
What do you want?
Rejoice, for even a creature as depraved and base in nature as you can serve the glory of the eternal fire. Someone must see to the corpses on the battlefield. Necrophages defile those not already rotting in mass graves. This is not right.
That's to be my good deed for the day.
A handsomely profitable one, I might add. I know your kind don't work for free.
Sorry.
Not interested. Farewell.
I don't even know what to do with the helmet. With the helmet. With the head of the freaking griffin. You know, you think I want to know what to do with bodies? No. The answer is no. Priest or whatever you are. Some sort of religious man for sure, though. Why is there so many hanged bodies? Like, is that like a thing here? I held up. What the fuck is that? I forgot. It's L2 to block, right? Yeah. Just letting you guys know, I suck at combat, so, yeah. Can't you not tell? I'm looting, thank you. Oh, I slid. I wanna get fucking... Okay, let's unbite this guy. What's up? What happened?
Served in the 10th Marigold Division.
Long way from your army.
The army don't exist now. Black one smashed it to bits. I scarpered off into the woods just before that happened. Join a group of refugees.
Fucking bursting. Bursting
with patriotism, they were. As soon as they learned I'd abandoned Temeria in her hour of need, they beat me down. Tied me up like a turkey, left me to the drowners.
Ah, sure.
Fine.
Minute there, I was almost sure you'd leave me to die. Come out, but I'm not a chip crown to my name.
Tough. I'll take the loss.
Thanks, Richard. May you prosper on the path.
Alright, I guess we did something good. Hopefully. Hopefully that doesn't bite me in the ass later in the down the game.
Move it.
I'm probably gonna stream for another hour, maybe another 40 minutes, something like that. So you're just letting you guys know, because I've been streaming for 2 hours almost. I think actually past 2 hours, I think. Whew. Come on. All right, here we are. Actually, let's look at the board. A warning, in the lonely woods streams carry long shadow script far into your turn, but one of them grows wild songs. From the innkeeper. Missing wife, missing Michael, notice. Alright, let's go into the inn. Which they all look the same, to be honest. Hendrik.
For a man, goes by Hendrik.
What do you want with him?
Want to talk to him.
What about?
Just give me a bottle of something strong.
I hear the horses. What's going down?
You gotta go. I'll open the back way for you.
Haven't finished my drink yet.
Innkeep, vodka. Who's this?
Brave warrior, looks like. Got two swords, see?
Oi! Brave boy, what's the point of having two swords?
Wonder if he keeps an extra prick in his trousers too.
You fucking deaf. Gonna say who you are? Or do I need to loosen your tongue with me knife?
I'm a witcher. Heard you wondering about my swords. Well, one's for monsters, the other for humans. Only got one prick. You're wondering about that too.
Don't touch him. Don't even look at him. Worse than lepers, that lad.
Saw one in action once. Killed a half dozen. Blood everywhere. Freak didn't even show a drop of sweat.
Got the stench of corpses on him.
If you want a rest, come with me. On the bench you can use.
But, and there's the bumpkin with what looks like his son.
Alright, so apparently I'm very intimidating to these gods. Let's finish talking to them.
Thanks for not starting a row with them, swine.
I don't generally poke my nose in other people's business.
Looking to stay the night?
No. I'm looking for Hendrik.
Man lives in Heatherton.
Don't know where that is.
Other side of the hill. Looked that away this morning, saw a strange glow.
But who knows? What do you know about Hendrik?
Anything else you can tell me about Hendrik?
Odd fellow. Arrived from who knows where, for no apparent reason. Shacked up with a widow whose husband was stabbed with a scrap of bread.
Baron's men don't like strangers.
Aye, he stays out of their way. Always seems to know when they're coming. Always manages to disappear.
Thanks, Inky.
Alright. Nelf Guardian Collection. Heatherton. That's where we're heading now. Alright, Roach. Let's go, Roach, come on. Alright, so that's quite a bit for that 600 steps all the way over there. It's gonna be quite the road trip. Wait, actually, no. Can I fast travel somewhere else? Is there a fast travel here? In this little town? I highly doubt it. No, there is one.
That's it.
Okay, let's see if I can fast travel to somewhere closer, at least. So I'm going to Heatherton. No, I have to discover it. Okay. Well, you looked at the map, Broach. Gotta walk there. I guess ride you there. Let's go. Let's get going. It's almost dawn. It's actually dawn. No, not dawn. It's almost twilight. Sun setting down. Don't want the night catch us on the road, so. Gotta hurry up, Broach. Okay, well, this is not hurrying up. I don't know what hurrying up is in your language, but this is not it. Okay, so this is a very swampy area of the land, at least. A bit foresty as well. Okay, let's take it easy, Roach. Don't want to overtire you. Have a evening snack, why not? I need to buy more bread, actually. Running low on bread. I'm assuming that big tower is Hitherton. Makes sense. I mean, of course, it only makes sense. There we go.
Air is strange, like dropping into a deep cellar on a hot day. The mist.
Come on. Raid dogs, or what is it? Raid dogs? I just suck at combat. Oh, dude, I died? Why am I so bad at combat? Oh, most recent save? Oh, I'm not... Oh... I'm sorry. I suck at video games. I'm sorry. My deepest apologies. Oh, fuck. Where am I gonna... I'm just bad at combat, dude. I'm just bad at it. Like... Fuck. Well, let's hope it's, like, right after the inn, at least. Hopefully. That's probably the only place I think that it would save. Hopefully it's not all the way back to, like, the whole putting on the robe and stuff. Or, like, I guess shaving and stuff. Oh, my God. Oh, my goodness. Because if that's the case, then I'm gonna fucking just, nah. I'm just not gonna do it. No, I will, but. Okay, so I need to, one, get better with combat. I need to get more quick and agile with my defenses and my blocking and my parrying and stuff. Look for the agent called Hendrik. Okay, so it's from all the way over here. Oh, no, right here! Okay.
Strange.
Okay, sweet.
Into a deep cellar on a hot day. The mist.
Okay. Okay, so silver is like more hard, right? Yeah, I'll use a silver sword. Dude, I wanna die. Wow, that was the... Is it gonna be like 7 years of loading again? It's gonna be... Okay, that's probably the only complaint I have of the game so far. That the loading times are freaking long. Like, that always kills the game. If the loading times, like, take forever. You know what? I might actually drop the difficulty down to easier, because holy crap am I bad. Like, I'm just horrible. Like, not even gonna, like, lie. I'm just horrible at combat. But I think if I might drop a difficulty. If I die again, I'm just gonna drop a difficulty. I hope I don't. I need to get better at defense. Like, I'm usually a guy that just goes and attacks and just hacks, and, you know, all that stuff. But I'm thinking that that's probably not going to be my option in this game. There was also another game that I was playing. Oh, Fallout 3, yeah. I usually, like, go, like, all, you know, guns blazing. But since I was using a mod, it forced me to do take more of a, I guess, tactic or strategic way of combat, I guess. But we'll see what happens. Okay. Let's use that. Let's eat bread. Can we focus on one enemy? Run. Okay, fuck that. Oh, I'm stuck. No, dude! Fuck it now! God damn it. Alright, I just suck. Oh my god, dude, I'm so bad. Why am I so bad at this? I'm so bad at combat. Like, it's so difficult. And I'm playing on like normal. Or probably it's probably like the equivalent of easiness. And the camera is not okay. The camera was my fault because I locked on an enemy, and that's what kind of threw me off. I'm sorry, guys. I'm sorry, but we're finding out that I'm not good at combat. I'm great at riding the horse. I'm great at talking. I'm great at killing griffins. But it comes down to dogs. It's just nah. It's not even a possibility. I'm sorry, guys. I'll try not to disappoint you next time. Because if I die again, I'm just going to not, you know, just fucking... I think this is the third time I died, right? This is the second time I've died. Second time? Third time. Third time I died. Wow. Okay. Options. Gameplay. Question. Is there achievements that, revolve around difficulty? Is there?
Witcher 3 difficulty achievements.
I don't think there is. Is there one? I'm sorry, I'm looking up, guys. I'm sorry, I'm taking away from the live stream. I'm just trying to find something out. So there is a difficulty achievement. All right, you know what? I'm gonna play it smart. Okay, I'm just gonna play it smart. I'm just gonna go, play it smart. Put the potion in again. I'm just gonna play it smart. Okay. Now there is a way to use the crossbow, and I don't know how to use the crossbow.
Air is strange, like dropping into a deep cellar on a hot day. The mist.
See the bread. Okay. So let's use Quen. Oh, there's a crossbow. Oh, so is that how you use it? Okay. Come on. Come at me, boy. Dude, I was, oh my god, I want to die again. Alright, not happening this time. Nope, not dying again. Not dying again. It's unbelievable. Kill him! Alright, that's one down, two down. Got one more, right? Oh, I strike first. Third time. Got him. There you go. That's how you do it. That's right. Woo! That's what I'm talking about.
Leave me be, whoever you is.
Is he blind? He looks blind. Well, he was acting blind, I guess.
Calm down. It's over.
Oh, is that like the other, like the spell to like get into their minds? I wish you could do that.
Aye, it's over. All's past, never to be restored. I'll not forget that.
Where's is that Hendrik? How am I assuming that's Hendrik?
Looking for a man named Hendrik, supposed to live in this village.
Aye, he did. No longer. They nabbed him in that hut. How a man can scream, how he can suffer.
Whew.
Here, step by step.
They took him.
took them all.
Who's they? The wolves? My alarm's about to go off, so I'm sorry when it goes off. There's no way to stop it. The previous night.
And the dusk went crimson like blood. Thought to myself.
Oh no. The Wild Hunt. The Wild Hunt. Oh, it's a little kid. Dude, holy shit, they're made out of ice. Oh, that's what happened to the raven at the beginning of the game. That's what became ice or glass. Because of the Wild Hunt, cling, everything makes sense now. Mind blown.
I know not what happened there, save terror through and through. Hendrik screamed, then he begged. By the end, he could do naught but moan.
They all died. Oh no. Oh, here we go. Oh. Fuck. Yeah, there's it.
Just
told you. Warned you. I warned you. Agent called Hendrik. Well, he's probably not alive. Just saying. Oh, there he is. Out of. Fuck that.
Tortured him. Maybe they missed something.
Should search his trousers.
Need to check his pockets. Trousers are stiff. If hung out to dry midwinter.
Might be something in his jerkin.
Maybe hid something in his jerkin. Damn, he's cold as ice. Nothing here. Should check his boots. Blood. Congealed. Key hidden in his boot. Gotta fit a keyhole. Somewhere nearby, hopefully.
Found it. Think.
There's a draft. Gotta be a space under this rubble. Guess I should do some cleaning.
Oh, I lost even more health. Missing Tamara Stranger, daughter of the Bloody Baron. Presumed kidnapped. Horrid Roar Voter finds her or brings her in. Keep that in mind. Oh, I forgot to use my Witcher Sense. Alchemist Powder. Oh.
Interesting.
I'm like almost dead, dude. Missing and wanted.
Missing and wanted. Subject appeared in Skellige. I'll also sighted in Novigrad. Appearance unchanged. Ashen hair, scar on her face. Avoids contact with others. Drunken swine. So-called baron hosted subject at his castle. Or should I say, illegally appropriated fort. Reason unknown. Talk to baron at Crow's Perch. Clashed with a witch. Subject landed in swamp. Encountered a witch. Conflict ensued. Cause unknown. Find the witch. Talk to the peasantry. Village of Midcombs.
And caution advised.
Caution advised. I'm being observed. Don't know by whom or why. Unsettling signs. Dog ran off. Water in bucket froze solid. Strange glow observed in the sky. Ill omen, peasants say.
And that's all.
Somehow they learned Hendrik was looking for Ciri. Thus the torture. I'm too late. My only leads, a baron, and some witch. Damn.
Well. The bloody baron. Well, I definitely need to take some rest. The Nilfgaardian connection. Alright, I'm gonna go rest at the inn and buy some more food, because I need to restock on that. This place is massive, dude. What's this, a city? That looks like a city. I'll go there. Okay, so they somehow knew that Hendrik knew about Ciri. And we need to go find a witch and a bloody baron. A bloody baron. So those are probably like our only possible leads. I mean, I just repeated what he said, but you know, just in case you missed it. Hey. Okay, inn. Where is the inn? Is there even an inn here? Is there even an inn here? I don't think there's even an inn here. It's 9 a.m. though. That's for sure. Yeah, I think I want to go to the one that's called Inn in the Crossroads. Yeah, I want to go there. So I'll rest and I'll buy some food. Probably bread. And then I'll be on my way. I don't know if I should go search for the Bloody Baron or the Witch first. The Witch sounds, of course, more interesting and more action. I'm going to stop live streaming in about probably 25 or 30 minutes, so just letting you guys know. Okay, so here we are. Let's see if we can get some rest. Where is the innkeeper? Peasant. Where's the innkeeper? I want to. Oh, there he is. Didn't see him. Alright. Innkeep. Greetings. Okay, oh wait, the Bloody Baron.
Bloody Baron. How'd he get that moniker? There a story to it?
A time ago, when he was still in the army, some blackens had holed up in a dye works. Baron and his men were ordered to take it. Others might have bided their time, starved them out, and the barons and Aston attacked straight away. The Blackens surrendered. Baron and his men took most of them alive, but one of his blokes knocked over a vat of red dye and ran into the river. Folk took to saying that the river flowed red with blood, that the Baron had slaughtered his prisoners to a man. Was the Bloody Baron ever since.
Kind of ironic.
Well, a week before, he'd massacred a whole squadron in Ingholm, but far fewer heard that story.
Put him on a drink. Yeah, put him on a drink. Show me what you got.
Show me what you got.
Alright, definitely not that. Alright, so you got rotting flesh. I don't want that. Do you have any food? Might have to buy that. Hey, if it's something to eat, I'll eat it. Like, farewell.
Thanks.
Farewell. Is there a way to rest at an innkeep? Because I'm not sure. Yeah, all right. Let's go here. Inventory. Let's grab the Monster Bane. Oh, where's my food? Oh, there we go. All right. Equip. How do I equip? Oh, you don't eat it? Where am I supposed to buy food? Where do I get health? Like, oh, great. All right, so where are we going? That's what I want to know. Where it is that we're going. We're going that way. The Bloody Baron. Now, we also have the Witch Quest, which I don't know where that is. Not like that. Okay, quests. So we have, in Ciri's full sip, find out if Ciri's and Valen, Novigrad, Skellige, the Bloody Baron. Okay, what level am I? I'm level 3. It suggested that I'm level 6. Okay. We're gonna hunting a witch. Now, the problem with that, I'm actually gonna run around a little bit before actually going on the quest. And what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna hunt. And I'm gonna go, kill just beasts as I find. Because I guess I'm somehow under level. I'm supposed to be level 5 for that quest. And I'm pretty under level, so if I see any, I guess maybe side quests or maybe creatures I can kill, I might kill some of them. Just cause. Dude, hunting the witch is fucking 1,000 steps away. Where is it? Holy shit, it's all the way down there. You know what? I'm gonna actually go back. And I wanna look at the board. And I wanna see if I can find anything in there. And just take some. I'm just gonna take some side quests and I'll go on from there. How does that sound? Sound good? Because I definitely need to level up somehow. And I kinda wanna at least be level 4 maybe. Possibly even level 5 if I can.
Go.
Oh, I thought you actually were serious. I can definitely take 40. Just kidding. I can't even take dogs, man. A warning from the innkeep. Missing wife. Take those two. Okay. Talk to the hunter name. Okay, so let's do that one. Even though that's a bit far away. Wait. How far is that one? Oh, that's like right there. Let's see if we can find the missing brother. We'll do that quest and then I'll get off. Well, this is like a super long quest and we'll, you know. Is it you? Bruno.
A witcher? Not a second too soon.
Here about the contract.
Understand you have a contract for me.
Boy, it's Mikkel. Your brother Mikkel. Been a week now since he took the women of Bellows into the hills.
The women of Bellows?
Bellows were a rich village until the war passed through. Huts were burned down, larders cleared out, all the menfolk conscripted. Women were left to fend for themselves without food nor shelter. No one wanted them. Redanians wouldn't let them into Novigrad. So Mikkel took them to the old mines. Get them out of the rain, at least. And I've not had word from him since.
Could look into it, if you paid me more.
Haggling. The haggle for a higher reward. Choose an amount. Use L and confirm your choice by pressing A. If your counterpart accepts your offer, if your offer is too high, your counterpart will grow annoyed. Push too hard, and he or she will break off negotiations. Base rate. Let's push for 20.
All right, my brother's life's at stake, so I can't.
All right, sounds good.
All right, I'll look for your brother. How will I recognize him?
Shouldn't be hard. He was the only lad in a group of women.
Corpses aren't always in a condition where I can determine the sex.
Corpses? Take it back. They got lost is all. But, if worst comes to worst, well, he had calfskin ankle boots, work of master claws. Told him not to wear them into the hills. It'd only ruin them. But he was so proud of it.
I think I know enough. Thanks.
Alright, find the missing brother. Mine here. In the crossroads. Not near the inn. At the crossroads. Alright, boy. Let's go, Roach. I still have that griffin's head.
Run, Roach.
Alright, let's go. Let's do some questing. Okay, so it shouldn't be that far from here. It's only a couple, it's only 300 steps. So we should be there in no time. My health is still low as shit. And I do not know how to heal it. If you guys know how to heal it, please let me know, because I am concerned. Oh, where am I going? Yeah, I don't know where I'm going. Alright, this way it's supposed to... Apparently this is the way. I highly doubt it, but... New marker entrance. Well, this seems to be at the place. Oh, I see the blood. I def see it. Here we go. Oh. Well, that's not good. I didn't mean to fall down there. Okay. How do I rest? Guys, please help me. How do I rest? How do I heal? Isn't there like a meditating way? There's like a meditation, right? That was in The Witcher 2, right? Meditation. Current time, 12 p.m. 6. Oh, well, there you go. Thank you, guys. Figure it out. Okay. So. What's this? Oh, can I, like, jump? Thank you. Puffball. It's pretty dark in here. Let's use a Mignite. Let's use a Mignite. Can we ignite something? Thank you, Jesus. Oh, what's back there? Dude, nice. Keeps on going. Oh. Okay, come on. Let's ignite that. We got some blood now.
Blood looks fresh.
Good question. Very interesting question. Oh, there, I found them.
Another victim.
Not good. Not good at all. Bear hide. Any flames I can, you know, do? I guess, in a way. Maybe? I don't know. Just trying to get some light, you know? There you go. There's one. Okay, we got some blood right here. Okay. Oh. Father's wife?
What happened here?
It attacked us. God, I don't know what it were. At least 4 spans high. Tell me, the others are...
They're dead.
I'm sorry.
Avenge them, Witcher. Kill the beast, please. I've nothing to pay you with. Mikkel, the one who brought us here. His brother's got coin. He'll reward you. Look for him at the inn at the crossroads.
Oh, so I guess if you, I guess if you don't get the contract from the post or the boar post, and if you just find this cave, I guess that's how you get the quest, huh? Interesting. That's a good way to, like, different ways to get the quest. I like that. Oh, look at that. Shortcut. I got a way out now. Don't have to go all the way back around again. Guess that's good. Let's ignite this bitch. Dude, that's a lot of stuff. Okay. Definitely don't want to fall down there. See if I can make it back alive. Probably not, though. Oh, no, look, I made it. Drop down. So these guys are all dead. And then the only other way out of here was this way, right? Any other little things to ignite? Kinda need light. Oh, here, I see a sound wave coming from over there. I do have a map, which I tend to forget. There we go. Let's make some light. Whap. Beautiful. Beautiful. More light, maybe? Nice. Oh, that's not good. Oh, what the fuck is that? Not a fan of that. Well, I went all the way around, huh? Oh boy. Definitely not a fan of these. That you? Oh my god. Die, bitch. No. Almost got you. There you go. Whew. Andrega workers. This is a monster.
Young specimen.
Oh, the mother is. That's not the monster? Oh, dude. I'm not a fucking fan. Oh, God. I've explored the mine all the way around. Where am I supposed to be going now? See, I'm back over here. And it just repeats. Explore the mine using the Witcher Sense. I have. I probably missed something then. Oh. Wait, what's this? Probably not much yet. Those freaking things. Oh my god. Okay, so I'm going through here, right? And then I go through here. There's a bunch of blood, right? And then I come through over here. Like, I just don't get it, you know? Explore the mine using your... Find out where the monsters are coming from you. Like, I have. I killed that the guy, or whatever, you know, that guy. Okay, the woman is gone. Which is good, I guess. I don't want her to die, right? I'm back out here. Okay, so they're definitely inside the mine, that's for sure. Okay, let's go. Okay, now I'm gonna just die, so let's meditate. Let's just meditate like an hour. Okay, so I'm looking for a monster. And all I'm finding is mushrooms. Like, explore the mine using your Witcher senses. Find out where the monster in the mine is coming from. I should probably go where it's telling me to go, right? I mean, probably. Is there anything here of interest? I see it over there. Or I guess I don't see it. No, yes, it's over there. I see that over there, and I don't know what that is. Is there a way out? See, there's more cave over there. Well, I don't want a world map. Can I get, like, a local map? Apparently not. See, because a monster comes this way, and then we have all the evidence of the death, right? Maybe there's more to it? I don't think there is. Yeah, there's nothing more to it. I am really confused, people. Wait, nearby what? See, there's something up there. And there's absolutely no way to get to it. Like, there's just no way to get to it. Find out where the monsters are coming from. Well, I'd like to know, but, you know. First of all, I can't even see anything. Okay, so when I first got down here, that's when the monster first came, right? That's gotta mean something, right? Alright, I'm about to give up on this because I just don't understand. Like, I've gone around the entire cave with my Witcher senses, and there's nothing. This is like the fourth time I come this way. And there's, you know, there's tracks and everything, and I follow them, and then they go this way, right? Oh, wait, what's this? Oh, well, hey guys, found it. Ugh. Gotta swim fast, boy. We ain't got all time. Oh, wait, what's down there? See if I can loot it. Got it. I'm gonna drown. Anyway, there was another chest down there I want to get. Steel plates. Damn, son. That's what I'm talking about. There we go. Alright, what we got here? Oh.
Blood, flesh, digestive juices. Food for its young. Exile hatch soul. Gotta destroy them.
Okay, I have to, not that. Igni. Alright, the mother I'm assuming is way bigger. Just assuming by the fact. Let's keep on going. This cave is turning out to be a massive cave. Oh, cutscene. Oh, well, there's a brother. The number to the left of an enemy's health bar shows its level. If it's red or marked with a skull, it means the enemy is much stronger than you. In such cases, it's better to turn back, arm yourself suitable, and gain full health sword in combat. Okay, so let's see. I can't really see. Okay, well, I can't really see his level, you know? Oh, dude. I wanna die. Nope. But that's bullshit, because it says, like, the number next to the name of the enemy, it'll tell you if it's powerful, you know. If it's a skull, you can't fucking fight him. If it's red, it's dangerous. Well, you didn't fucking show me a number. How the fuck am I supposed to know if I can beat him or not, you know? Like, fucking just go against your own rules. Like, fuck. Okay, I think I want to end that, because I don't think I can fight him just yet. So what I'm probably going to do is I'm probably going to have to get, like, other quests, and I might do them. But I think I'm gonna end the stream, because we've been live streaming for 3 hours. Holy crap! Last time I think the longest stream I ever had was like an hour, which is when I live streamed Fallout 3 back in the day, as in like a month ago. But like, fuck, 3 hours? Damn, that's a lot of time. Fucking no, dude. So but yeah, I think I'm gonna finish it off right there, because Well, you see, the thing is that I don't think I can advance in the story anymore, because I don't have the level and the capabilities, you know what I'm saying? Okay, well, fucking, okay, look at the guy, look at him, see? It's not, okay. The number to the left of an enemy's health bar shows its level. If it's red or marked with a skull, it means the enemy is much stronger than you. Okay, well, if you could show me the fucking... I can't even hit it. Okay, I'm not gonna make it. I'm just gonna get out of here. Okay, stop. Okay, I wanna get out. Can I get out, please? Stop tracking someone. We're not getting out of here. I am not either suited or prepared for this kind of combat. So I'd rather take my, my little gray ass and get the fuck out of here. So, sorry, guys. But yeah, I think I'm going to go ahead and end the stream right there. Thank you to anyone who joined me, and thank you to anyone who enjoyed the stream. If you did enjoy the stream, be sure to leave a like below. And comment if you guys want me to stream more often. If you guys want me to stream tomorrow, The Witcher 3, let me know. I'm probably going to do it, just because I actually had a lot of fun doing this. This was actually pretty fun. I didn't have to, like, you know, edit the video. It's just, I'm just ready to go. So if you guys want me to, like, stream The Witcher more often, or even stream other games on the PS4, or even if you guys want to play with me, please let me know. I'm definitely totally down to do that. I can't get out of here. Okay, there you go. But yeah, I think that's gonna be it for this episode, or this, I guess, this live part of The Witcher 3. I'm thinking that I'm gonna be streaming most of the episodes, because I think that this is a pretty interesting way to interact with you guys. So, again, I'm probably gonna either live stream tomorrow or Thursday, because I'm busy Wednesday. But I'm probably gonna live stream on the weekends. It's probably going to be more common for me to do it. So, yeah. Thank you guys for watching the live stream of The Witcher. If you guys haven't decided, please get this game. This game is phenomenal. So I'm going to go ahead and save the game right now. Can I save it? Load game. Contact missing. Okay, there you go. So, how long have I been playing? How long have I been playing? No, it doesn't say. Alright. Well, thank you guys for watching. Again, thank you guys for joining me. This was an awesome experience. This is awesome. I'm going to be live streaming more often. So, yeah. Thank you guys for watching. My name is Robert, and I'll see you guys on the next video. Bye.